probably end up being on standby here. Let's just hope they can hold it here.
I seriously think they got a bad position on where the truck's at.
Well, they got
truck two here, I know.
Yeah, they're in this setup.
Evacuate the building. We're
going to
hit it with the deck gun on truck
32. Yeah, I think that's a smart idea. Requesting you to sound the evacuation cone to evacuate the structure, please.
Roger.
Thank you.
thought he was going on that roof there for a bit.
That's probably my kid that has feet. No extra feet. I don't know what he's ended up in the field. I have one of them back there.
Drop two. Are you able to position to that window on the third division?
Yeah.
Maybe this is not like a
go out, look on the sights, and see nothing. I'm like, what the hell?
Well, everybody at the post are here.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
I mean, I was doing a picture on the floor.
I see it coming from my buddy's house, so I knew he was working that off the back. Except for this back, they get the front board to fire. So. Oh, I'm not that bad. That's all right.
Command from Alcamo Chief 2. Bonnie was lying on the station 30. Over the street in Shamokin West. Yeah, command from Alcamo Chief 2. Chief 2. You have a crew in 3rd Division yet? Repeat, do you have a crew in the 3rd Division yet? For the fire structure, yes. We just opened the roof, we got heavy fire coming through the roof. That's one.
120.
Oh, dude's down here talking about we made a fire strike. This one's dying. Send them all down.
If there's nobody in the third division, we can hit it from up there with a, we have a attack line up there. Shamokin Fire Bureau, North 8th Street. You know, go up and fire, fire with the team. Shamokin, super dwelling fire, fire police needed. There's 1-8 fire police, 20 plus. Thank you.